Alright, so let's see if I can hear myself. Over here, gonna turn this up and see if I can hear my own voice. Yes, I can. Let's go. Alright, this is part 15 of this absolutely amazing game. And we're gonna continue where we left off. And where that was, we overheard a conversation between two people. Hold on, I can hear myself. Where's that coming from? 1 second, everyone. Shrink this down for a second. Because there's an echo in the background here. Maybe it's on my mixer page. That's not mine. That's someone else's I was looking at. Where is it? Okay, yeah, there it is. Turn that down. All right, let's go. Don't want any feedback. Sorry about that. So we're just waiting for it to load up. Got myself a new webcam today. It's a pro cam, so it looks a lot better and cleaner. But this game doesn't even need me in the picture. It's just that amazing. Absolutely amazing. Like, the visuals on this game are through the roof. The stealth factor, the challenges of the puzzles, and just intensity. Okay, so this is us. And this is the costume we got on. And that's where they were speaking, roughly in this general direction.
Impossible. Full there. I can't carry anymore.
Looking for collectibles of any kind. If we can get a hold of them, that would be great. What's in here? Wait a second. Something there. A nice artifact. Bloodletter. Okay. So, try to find as many of those things as you can as well. Okay. I don't know if this is the right direction to go. Let's see where our thing is. Oh, no. It is the other side. Sorry. Directly right across from where we were just at. Up that staircase. Okay, that oil is... Wait a second. What is that? A map. Beautiful. Okay, we got points to cash in. All right. It's the end of the line. Can't be. Okay, it seems like that is a no-go that way. Okay, arrows in here. Nope, can't get a hold of those. Bear with me, I just want to find anything I can here. What's this? Nice pool. Okay. Can't get through that side. So, another map on the floor. Pick that up. Okay, is this the way we go? Yes, it is. All right. We're on the move here. Okay, this might get interesting now. Okay, we might have bad guys out here we gotta deal with. There is one. There was two of them there. Okay, let's see, there's an entrance to a tomb. Right over here.
Full up. Can't carry anymore.
There it is there. So what is that? Some kind of ape-like. Okay, hold on. There was something on top of that rock piece there. I'm gonna get that first. Get some XP points. Then we're going inside here. All right. Okay, this is the challenge tomb. Go for a dip. All right, we're in it to win it. Okay, this looks like this is the right direction. Get some air. Alright, back down we go.
never turn away from a challenge. Okay, let's get some air. Let's see if we're going the right way. Down this way. Hope those aren't piranhas. No, they look like just some kind of bass. Alright, just gonna squeeze through this little crevice here. Here's the challenge tomb. Okay, here we go. All the way up. Okay, the wall is... Yes, we can pick our way up there. Good. Alright, there's a box here. Let's go grab that. Beautiful. Okay, we're going to save it. I always save every time I find something important. This one, we want to delete this file, actually. Okay, we want to save it here. There we go. Alright, up here. Okay, we got branches to hang off of right there, by the looks of it. Okay, never mind, there's water. The lily pads, let's look underneath. Let's see what's down here. Anything valuable? Nothing that way. Okay. More fish. Alright, there's a frog here. Something shining right there. I'm gonna dig that out. Okay, get up on this ledge. Yes, we can. Okay. Now, where are we? Alright, let's go see what's back here. That's those savages, they're back. Okay, we can only use our arrows.
Can't carry anymore.
Can now. Nope. Yes. Yeah, we're only allowed to use our arrows. Alright. Pulling out the gat. Here we go. Lock and load. Now we can switch to our semi-automatic weapon. That's beautiful. Okay, base camp discovered. Nice. Let's see if we can actually unlock something here. We have one skill point available. I don't think we have enough to buy anything here. Okay, no, we don't have enough for anything. Okay. Let's do that. Make some poison darts. Sweet. We are now hooked up. Alright, so since we did that, let's save it again. Just in case. Make sure we did that properly. There. Okay. So let's see where we're going now. Looks like back into the water. Okay, back into the water we go. Down below. Okay.
think this might be the exit.
Yeah. I'm expecting bad guys to start showing up here. Okay, we got a cutscene happening. Must be right. Okay, so if that's the exit, then that's where we don't want to go. We haven't completed the challenge yet, so somehow we got twisted around here. Okay. Okay, I see the rock meter there. That's where I gotta hang on to. Okay, that wasn't it. Let's just try swimming this way then. That might be it too. Okay, here we are.
A working Maya aqueduct. Nice. Might be able to climb up there.
Okay, we found it. Somewhere if we find out where. So this way. Take a look around. Down below first. Maybe we missed something down here. Let's stay underwater. Go deep. Okay. Looks like some kind of door that opens in there eventually. Oh, here we go. Okay, we have to shoot that somehow. So we actually want to drain the water out by the looks of it. We're not going to be able to see it that way. So here we go. Yeah, go ahead, Miles. Can't push this further without having it tied up to that thing, so that's a no-go there. Maybe I could rip open these. Nope. Can't rip open that. That door has to be open somehow. Okay. We have to figure this out. Okay, right down here. Nothing. missing something here. Okay, can't get up here, can I? This wall? No. Everything seems to stem from this part here. Wait a second, I just spotted something. Okay. Well, that didn't do anything. But the rap kind of moved a little bit. I wonder. Can we do this? Yes, we can. All right. But now, what does that do for us? Maybe now we go push that water valve again. Try it like this. It doesn't allow me to go up here. Okay, wait a second. Can I climb this wall now? No. Not that wall. Maybe it'll help me drift where I gotta go. Let's try that. Looks like I should be able to get up there. But it's just not possible. Okay, keep moving this over. Let's hit the water again. Maybe we have to get to that spot where that circle of hole is. See if the men can move anymore. Doesn't look like it did. What am I missing here? I think it's something in there. Okay, this is right on this wall now. Yeah, I can't jump off that at all though. Okay, so I think we have to use this raft to get somewhere, but how? I'm not really seeing anything here. Unless maybe when I pull that thing out, this door opens possibly. Let's see that. Could that be it? What is the point of this? Okay. is over here for what reason? That did nothing at all. Wait a second. Wait a second. If I could push that somehow. Get it turned around. Maybe I could shoot the... Okay, let's go try it. Keep spinning it, maybe. I don't know. That's all I can see. Maybe I could pull it this way. Yes. Yes, I can, and I can twist it around. Okay, we're done now. I think I'm on the right path. Not sure about this one, guys. Okay, we got that right there now. Thank you. there. Oh man, I don't know. I have to say I'm stumped. I think we need it here. On this ledge. Oh man. I hate getting stuck like this. Okay. Somewhere. Thank you. bad, so that's not it. We can't get out of here now. We're going in a circle here. Back to this. Need some air. Okay, we just gotta go to the right over here. Even the tomb that I was supposed to find. Maybe this is it. Let me grapple that.
Okay,
we're right there. go hang gliding.
Good, Gordon. Okay, here we go. In here.
All full up. Can't carry any more.
Still only have arrows for now. All right.
I can barely see the bottom. Hope there is a bottom.
Yes. Gotta hang over there. There's a bottom. Staircase here. Any collectibles? Nothing. Okay. In we go.
This cavern must have been carved by an underground river.
Yes, I agree. Los Rios Undergroundos. Right. Okay, there's a body there. Ain't no party like a body party. A statue. More corpses. Okay, gonna rip that out. All right, it's dark. It's dingy. Very crowded. Okay, we made it to the other side.
Some kind of carving up there.
We're gonna go see it. Spikes, so we should be able to get up to that. We gotta jump, press X. Nice. Follow the path. Okay. Swing up over here. Pull the lever, kind of glitch a little bit, then pull the lever. Okay, we're gonna save it right after this.
There must be something behind us.
That's
not good.
Okay. Blood is happening. Alright. So let's save it. Okay. Inside. Nice. Okay. All right, from here. Okay, where are we going now? Looks like up that wall. Not. Maybe down now. I see something sparkling under the ground here. Okay. Which way? Air. Alright, down we go. Okay, is this the right way now? Let's see. Bit of a trap here. Go back and get some air. So where are we at? Survival cache directly in front of us, apparently. Just be going back the way we came. Okay, we have to turn around. Man. Okay, there's some air. Okay, now I have to really look closely. Just follow the trail of bodies. Okay, another crevice, good. Land.
slowly approach in some area. Okay, we need to go south. That's north. Okay, there's something. Okay.
Here's Quetzalcoatl, the feathered serpent. The Aztecs worshipped him as a force of nature, responsible for the wind and the rain. In his most wrathful tempers, these natural phenomena became extreme, acting to cleanse the earth and sky.
Okay. Save it. Alright, I think I have to get over there. That ledge. Around the bend we go. Nice, Mara. Wicked crab. Here we go. If we're going the right way.
Mara, how's it going?
Yes, we are right there.
Just across the river, almost at the prison. There are guards everywhere.
We're heading towards the river. Get back to you when we're there.
Okay.
No. Oh my gosh. Okay. Do that again. Unfortunately, jumped too prematurely. Compadre.
The box is not in Paititi.
I know.
I will be forced to join the mine. Everything I fought for since Ivy's death will be lost.
I won't let that happen. Come on, let's go.
We're out of time. Someone needs to find that box. If the sun is not recharged, or the world we made, all of us will be destroyed.
I found another clue. Maybe. The tattoos on your arm, the heron and the eclipse, the same symbols were found engraved on the altar where the box was taken.
What do the symbols mean? This one shows my destiny. Crimson fire of Chachi. And this one grants my past.
So awesome.
It symbolizes Chinchichika, the last true emperor of Paititi. If there's anything there, they would no doubt have found it already.
A man who doesn't have this clue, he doesn't know what to look for.
Very good point, Lara.
He's going to be crawling with guards.
We'll kill him off.
We'll find a way around him.
It'll be dangerous.
I love danger. Lara Dangercraft. That's her full name.
And there's no time to waste.
Nope.
How is it?
Safe. He helped me find you. You should be with Uchu now.
Okay. Bust that, and then get up out of here.
Jonah, I'm with Inaratu.
Oh good. Natsui wants to talk to her.
Mother, we're sending backup. Should I support Uchu, or use the distraction to seize territory?
You're in charge while we're separated, Natsui. Trust your instincts.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's be la mucho.
We go, it's on now. We want it here. There. Now we can rappel down here like so. What was that? What was that? Totally what I did not want to happen.
How is it? Safe. He helped me find you. You should be with Uchu now.
Okay, there we go again.
Jonah, I'm with Inaratu.
Okay,
yeah, let's get that.
Natsui wants to talk to her.
Okay, hopefully that won't happen again. There's the ledge we want to get to. Right here. See ya. Bust this down. All right, you're gonna have to grapple to this wall. Nice. Yeah. We're coming for you. Noise. Yes, clean. She's ruthless too. Dynamic duel here. Nice. Okay. There's a body back here. Can't rob him blind, no. There's something over here. Collectible. No. Just want to make sure we didn't miss anything.
I think that's the last of them.
Okay, we're gonna bust that open. Just in case we need to get open.
I'm not sure. The dialect is familiar, but something's not right.
Okay. She already over there? She must be fast. She
she is over there. Let's take a quick look here. Full arrow supply. Okay.
I think we're clear. Let's go.
Okay, is she in here? There she is.
Once it is here, the box must be opened. Temptation of the box is so powerful, it will pull me toward it and tempt me with a fantasy, an easy way to solve our problems. But it will only show me my strongest, most secret desires.
I just love this.
I have prepared my whole life to resist it. Amaru has not yet seen the box, but already its power corrupts his mind. Paititi is its people, and can only survive by our will, together.
So, if Amaru remakes Paititi his way, it's like he destroys it.
Yes. We face many threats from the outside, but risk is a part of life. We must confront it to remain true to ourselves.
How do you know you'll be able to resist the power once you have it?
I don't.
No.
But if my training fails me, the Crimson Fire will guide me and hold me to my promise. We should go.
Let's move.
What is the Crimson Fire?
It is my destiny. It's connected to the sacrifice of Gul'gan. When the Crimson Fire smokes, seek your mirror. It's a powerful force of accountability.
If any of those they attack in the caverns around Paititi, they were in conflict with Trinity, and at the altar where the box was taken, they came after me.
Do you mean the Yashil?
Yeah, that's what they were.
They were tall and fast, hungry, almost desperate.
Like orcs.
I would not call them creatures. They're more than that.
Here's when we open the door with that key, right?
The key I gave you should work here.
But it did. Junction with this ceremony.
Our safety, preservation. Their leader, the traitor Ururat, your fallen queen, is in my custody. But it is
gotta stop this.
Then we offer a sacrifice.
Come.
As a prayer of protection, as the enemy draws near, this sacrifice, Trevor's life will be redeemed.
Okay.
May beyond, his fellows see the light.
Stealth light.
And rejoin us.
The Jaguar.
Emperor said he wanted an end to violence.
He sees it as a means to an end.
Innocent eyes will blink at dawn when weakness falls away.
Me pass. Gracias. Okay.
The tomb is up there.
Look how amazing that is.
I'll watch the gate. I won't be long.
Okay.
Jonah, we're close to the Emperor's tomb.
We're by the river, ready to get you and Unaraja out of there. Let me know when you're ready.
Okay, we are going to save it here, and I'm going to end this episode at this point. And we'll be back for part 16 really, really soon. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please follow me here on the Mixer, or if you're watching this on Xbox, or even my YouTube channel, don't forget to follow and subscribe to me there. Give the video a thumbs up, like. If you have the PS4 where you can also play this game, send me a friend request on that platform. I'm going to show you a few more things on my computer first. Let's go over here and check out that. There's my Mixer, as I was mentioning. I also have a Facebook, YouTube page. I'm going to leave that. 3DS, you name it. So I'll show you that here. It's right here. You can post any game site or video you like. That you've done or you've seen or whatever, as long as it's game related, no problem. I also have the 3DS and the Switch. Speaking of those, there's friend codes for those, and I also have a Wii U profile, Game Drops Pops 23. And if you are a friend, a follower, and a subscriber to any of that stuff or all of it, thank you so very much. And as always, until next time, this is Game Drops Pops saying peace. Later.